How do you calculate rank in Tableau? In this example, I have four rows with a value of 14, 9, 9, and 6. I've ranked them 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's take a look at how to build the rank function in Tableau. I've built a table using row and the sum of value. Row 4 has a value of 14, row 3 has 9, and so on. Let's start with a simple calculation. Create a calculated field, call it rank 1. It's simply going to be rank of sum of value. And let's close it out. Make sure that you put an aggregation within the rank because it's a table calculation. Click apply, and let's bring rank 1 into the view. You can see that we have a rank of 1, 2, 2, and 4, but no 3. The rank dense function does it a little bit differently. Let's write a calculation. Call it rank dense 1. It's simply going to be rank underscore dense sum of value. Click apply. Okay. Put rank dense into the view. Instead of getting 1, 2, 2, and then 4, we get 1, 2, 2, and then 3. It does not skip over 3. Next is rank unique. It's simply going to be rank unique of sum of value. Click apply, OK. And let's put that into the view. What rank unique does, it doesn't give two values the same rank. We go from 1 to 2, 3, and 4 sequentially. The last rank function is rank modified. Let's create a calculated field, rank modified. Simply going to be rank modified, and then sum of value. Click apply, okay, and drag that into the view. Rank modified skips the second value. So we go from 1, 2 threes, and a 4. The last part of rank that we'll look at is ranking ascending instead of descending. Let's go into rank modified, edit, and after the value, we'll put a comma, and a quote, and ASC. Click apply, okay. Now my rank modified goes from 4 to 3, 3, and 1, backwards. And that's how to use the four types of rank in Tableau.